because they can saw their case and get a client through. And people buy because they trust it. Now, as Julian said, I can ask that question in my capacity. But I just think back to all the members that I've talked to through the years when I've asked that question and what they've said. So if you're on the fence about joining a mentor or you've never joined, listen to what they say. But there's so many things that change my life. It's so many things. I wouldn't be the person I am today if I weren't the man I am today. Now, I can testify to that person. I would not have 32 years of time to take a part of this. I would have 40 years of membership in the MDRT Foundation if it weren't for what I have learned from the MDRT. If I could say a secret, I would just say it. I think that's it. But I can go to the MDRT for 5 years. Finally, I went. I got so much out of it. I was so lonely. I felt so out of it. I made it between this and that. But I wasn't going to do it. But fortunately, things worked out in life. That wasn't the plan. And I met this little fellow at the CLU Institute. He was so happy and joyful. And, you know, you just had life by the pillow. And he came in and he said, "Are you going to go to Mandel?" I said, "No, I don't think I'm going to go." He said, "Why?" I said, "I'm not going." And he said, "Well, why do you love Mandel?" And he told me, "That's fine. That changes life. I'm going to stay." He said, "We're going to get together and study. And, you know, you could be on the study group with us. It's a great time. We're going to study together and so on." And it was, you know, he was just so impressed. And I said, "All right, I'll go." So I went to Boston. He was president of the MDRT. But the point is that you get a new perspective. You get a new way of looking at things. Creativity kind of opens up and takes off the cap. But, you know, most of the guys who've been there for 20 or 30 years, you know, maybe they're not going to have that same new idea that you kind of have to do. They get something new. They get to see. And they get to be with other members of the community. And they get to see what's going on in their lives. And they get to lift up the new members, the people who are in the community. So it's a really encouraging thing. You know, our purpose is to help develop the kids professionally, technically, and to increase productivity. And we want to create, and I think we have created, world-class standards. That's what I do. This is a world-class organization. So now, it's the epitome of what we are. So, we are considered to be the community association of world-class financial professionals. This great idea exchange allows you to gain perspective about the industry, something that I knew desperately because I was locked in my career. It's networking, mentoring, being able to sit down. And I can't tell you the number of people that I have the opportunity to share with the time that I say, "Hey, I've got this problem that you need to fix." That people want to stay connected with the families and the family. We have what we call the whole person, which is the business behind everything. And I'm not going to come as a surprise to someone. The surprise is a surprise to me. I'm just very focused. All my energy into my business, but I'm figuring out tools that you can have. Anyway, the bottom line is that the landing page is a great place to go. So, thank you for all my So, you know, the closing thing, I just want all of you to really enjoy the play in this wonderful place. It is so blessed. We do something in my life space. If somebody dies, they train us. CPAs tell everybody how much tax they have and what the financial statements were. And they bring you news and news and news. The financial plan, the trust officers, they bring you news and news and news. And this is what everything's worth, but they don't bring you news. Who brings you money? Who brings you news? Who brings you money? We're the only atmosphere that creates